Hello everyone, welcome to the new YMCA Europe office. We just moved to our new office here in the same building that we've been in since February 2016. And we just moved to a bit of a bigger place. So it feels a little empty, but we'll be filling it very soon. So here we have a little bit of what we all do every day in here. These are the cards that many of you have sent us that remind us where you are and what to do and all the beautiful things you do. And here we have a map to see where you are as well. And here is our agenda for projects. A part of the work of the office is to try and find projects to empower you to do even more than what you do for youth in Europe. And this is our agenda, a bit to see what we can do. We've got materials from the European Youth Forum because what we do here is also advocacy. So we try to stand up for youth everywhere in Europe. And there, as you can see, we always keep an eye on our mission, the Paris Phases. It's always there. And so we never forget who you are and who we are and what we do. So you're all welcome here. Thank you so much for watching us here and coming over to see us in Brussels in Rue de l'Industrie 10. And waiting for you. Bye.